But what I'm wondering, what I don't know is if the tax application to his estate, his children's estate, would favor, would be favorable if you did double the building. You know, if he somehow saved $5 million on taxes or something, would that? I just don't know the intricacies of it, you know, I think it would involve